Lounge. Welcome back. This is the Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. Surprise, surprise, right? So I have something special for you here, something new, something special for you, as I always do. So I have something special for you today, as I always do. What I have here, I have the Ernie Ball, actually Music Man, Ernie Ball Music Man, Axis guitar. Okay? So I got some close-ups while I was playing. This has a, this is called Black Magic Crystal, this finish. Let me see if I could get a little extra light on here, so you could appreciate that finish. Okay. The Marzio pickups, this one here is a bolt-on. It's a very nice bolt-on. Let me unplug it from the amp. And you could see the back of the neck. Pretty, huh? Okay. The fretboard. Okay. Just a nice guitar. This one here, it's upside down, but it says made in San Luis Obispo, California. Okay. Just a real top-notch guitar. This one here is a custom finish. They do some custom, custom pieces. So you won't find Black Magic Crystal on your online web shops and all that. This was a custom finish. I don't know exactly how many. I actually reached out to them and asked them. They weren't exactly sure, but there were only a few made with this finish. And when I saw it, I said, I have to get it because I like it. And I don't own a Music Man, so this is my first Music Man. So let me give you some quick little history on Music Man. So Leo Fender, actually, when he started Fender and sold that off or whatever the history was, it's all on the Music Man / Ernie Ball website. But he started Music Man. Did you know that? I didn't know that until I researched after I bought the guitar. So Leo Fender from Fender, you know, Fender Musical Instruments, right? He started Fender, he started Music Man, and he started G&L Guitars. The L is for Leo, from Leo Fender. So, I have a G&L, the Jerry Cantrell. I have a couple of Fenders, and now I'm happy to say I have a Music Man. Music Man Axis. The other thing I wanted to tell you about the Axis is, this was a guitar that Eddie Van Halen used to use, except it wasn't called the Axis. But this was the shape that they came up with together. So, for all intents and purposes, this is basically the modern day Eddie Van Halen style guitar, which I think at the time was called the Wolfgang. I think. But anyway, so this is the new production run. I like this one a lot. This one had pickup covers. They had the Marzios, but I like the pickup covers. Very hot. The trem is branded Music Man. Okay. The neck is all premium components. You can't see it because it's a solid color, but it's base wood body, flame maple top, and it's all around. It's a gorgeous guitar, and it plays nice, and I think it looks awesome. It's part of my collection. What do you think? Leave a comment. Okay, just a hot looking guitar, and there it is. Okay, some pretty, nice bolt on neck, nice contoured, thing going on. And that's really about it. So I wanted to share my enthusiasm with you. Let's do a little Steve Harris here. All right, so boys and girls, that is the review of the day. I'll leave you off with one of those, okay? Music Man, Axis, Black Magic Crystal, remember that. You saw it here first. Boys and girls, I'll leave you off one of those, rock on. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed the licks. The video, the review, the entertainment. I hope you enjoyed it all. I'll leave you off with one of those. Rock on. Thank you for watching.